Hey, so when I had my probate hearing in St. Vincent's Hospital, the prosecutor in probate hearing was the founder of Stormfront. I also think he had cancer and had a few days to live, possibly. I don't know. Stormfront can check it out. I'm a member of Storm. Support, Nazism, but yeah, he was a prosecutor in the case. And I'm like, you're the founder of Stormfront. For some reason, you found some interest in my case and somehow got here. And I recognized him as such. I'm like, well, you first of all, you don't even look white. Second of all, those medical experiments probably weren't ethical. Well, they obviously weren't ethical. And I discussed it. I discussed it with everybody at the table, the probate hearing. And at the end of it, I'm like, Stormfront, We both, I said, like, Zeke Heil, reluctantly. And we both said at the same time, reluctantly, Zeke Heil. I'm not a Nazi, we just, since he was Stormfront. Then I told the guards to fucking watch out and make sure my psychiatrist doesn't get raped in that fucking room she was in, you know what I mean? I'm sure she wasn't, but I mean, her safety is more important than some faggot who ran Stormfront. But I met Stormfront in real life. Also, I met the founder of incels.com, or that org or whatever, that co. In real life, he also was in St. Vincent's. I don't know how this fucking turned out. He happened to work in St. Vincent's, and,